Everyone, it's Rosario Fit Live, and I am ready here, Beachbody on demand, ready to do my workout in preparation for Shaun T week. Me and the ladies in my group are doing the T25 workout from Shaun T, and I'm gonna show you here. And I'm just gonna press speed one and press play. And basically, get it going. Meantime, in my Facebook page, I'm gonna share this. Where am I? I am right here. And I am live, going live. Computer's a little slow, but I got it. Okay, so who is ready to go live with me with this workout? We go here, check it out. You're gonna join me? So, when I'm doing my, here's a tip, when I'm doing my workout in, on carpet, I don't usually wear shoes, but you can, and it's all good. But if you're doing it on the floor, I make sure that you are wearing shoes. Make sure you're wearing shoes, okay. So, we're ready to go? Focus.
Hey, what's up? This is T25 Speed 1.0. Today, we're focusing on speed, hey. Stretch, and stability. Your focus starts now. Let's
go. Let's begin now.
All right,
okay.
Guys.
I love these ones.
We're going to do a little jog here. Now, when I say speed, stretch, and stability, I'm going to ask you to move a little faster today. Then I'm going to ask you to focus on stretching, and then maybe stabilize your core. Are we good, everybody? Come on. There you go. Now, at any given point, I just want you to have great form. Go at your own pace.
Great
but try
form.
To stay
go
with us
at your own pace.
Really
it's going to be 25 minutes and then you're done. How awesome is that?
Turn to your left. In three and two, we're going to a hop, hop, turn. Here we go. Hop, hop, turn. Now, here, we're focused on contacting the ground and tightening our core. There you go. Every time you land, I want you to put the energy and focus on the obliques. Come on. Are you good? Push. Give me four more here. Here's four and three. You're going to add a little hook over here with the left arm hook. Just a little hook. So as you hook, you keep the energy right into the obliques. Are we feeling good? Keep it going. You look good. Feel it. Come on. Four and three. Do it again. Let's go a little low in here. Come on. There you go. Keep it going. Push through. How we feeling, everybody? Energy still focused? Any obliques? Here we go. Four more. And three. And two. Front jog left right here. All right. I started to make you breathe a little bit, huh? So that's focusing on the speed there. We want to keep the core nice and tight. Whenever we talk about speed, you can't move fast if you're out of control. Keep the body in complete control, okay? Come on. Are we feeling good? We're about to go into a move called up and over. You're going to lead.
Ooh, I like this one. Up and over. Ready?
Tap the foot the other side and work. Three, two, one. Let's go. Lift up and over. Push through.
I love this one.
Now, every time my knee comes up, I make sure I breathe, okay? Anytime you close your body, where your knee comes up or your shoulder comes to your waist, you want to make sure you exhale and breathe through. Just focus here. Come on. So you got it. Come on. Lift it up. Keep it going. How you feeling? Come on. Push through. That's right. Focus on speed. Susan. Feeling good. Notice Susan's getting that knee up there. She's focused and control. Now she's moving fast, but the core is nice and tight. You stay there. You got it. Stay with me. It's only 25 minutes of your life. You can do it. Come on. 8, 7, 6. Four more. 4, 3. Open up the feet. We're going into the stretch on the left side.
Les enseño un ejercicio más. Uno más. One more.
Hips forward. Chest high. And breathe. You got it. 4, 3, 2,
production team is truly amazing. Love him, so motivating. And he created this program that is only 25 minutes. Solamente 25 minutos.
As you do this, try to keep your core nice and tight, okay? Arms down when you hit the floor. And when you come back up and you kick up tight, tighten your lower abs. That's your focus. Come on. Core and core. You got it. Take it down, back. Palms down, core tight, and kick it out, core. Keep it going. Your focus is good. Keep it going there. Feel it. Speed 1.0. Stay in it with me. How you feeling? Where's your focus? It's there, right? Everything is in that core to keep your body safe. You got it. Keep going. Push. Come on, come on. Hip. Come on. You got one more in you? One more time. Focus on the core. Kick it out. Hit. All right, shake it out right here. Now, what we're going to do is a hip stretch.
Okay.
Cross your leg over. Pull your arms.
That's it. That's all I'm going to show you. Buy something. I'm going to keep moving. That's all I'm going to show you guys for today for my workout. I got to keep going. And I just heard some amazing news. Super, super buenas noticias. Everyone that wants to join my team from the UK, cualquier persona que quiere unirse a mi equipo en el Reino Unido, they can come to Summit now. You can come to Coach Summit. How amazing is that? Best news ever. You don't have to be a coach right away. You can come to Summit with me. If you're in the UK, you should. It's an amazing event. You're gonna get to see all what coaching is all about, and I'm super excited. If you want to know how to register, just send me a note and I'm gonna walk you through it. Anyway, back to my workout. We'll see you guys.